Emily? Emily, come on. It's safe.
This is so weird.
So are you staying here then?
For now.
Funny, never thought I'd see you back here after they kicked you out.
Leave it, Emily. And anyway, it's not like you're doing anything massively useful.
Stop it, you two. We need to pull together. Especially now that Mum and Dad are.
I'm gonna go out, see if I can get some blankets or something.
Shall I come with you?
No, you can stay here.
Emily found some old cup of soup in the kitchen.
Cheers.
You know, you shouldn't be out here for too long. Don't have seen the air from the power station.
We've been here for days now. If there was anything from the air, we would have seen it by now.
Maybe.
Do you know what happened to the others?
Well, they've escaped or they've...
died. That mum and dad. I just wish we could have done something to save him, you know?
No. Me too.
Do you reckon Jack will be alright?
Why do you care all of a sudden?
He's my brother too. Just because we don't get on sometimes doesn't mean I don't care.
He will be alright. We all will. He just needs to find a way to figure it out for himself. I think he blames himself too.
For what?
Mum and Dad.
Why?
I guess he thinks he could have made sure they stayed inside of the night of the explosion.
No one knew it was going to happen.
I know. It is odd though, why they were out at that time of night.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, so I reckon we head up to the woods, keep walking until we meet the river, cross it, and then we should be fine. But just to be sure, once we get to the safe zone, we'll have to quarantine ourselves to be absolutely sure that we haven't been affected by the power plant explosion.
Agreed.
We should have enough supplies to be okay.
Alright then, let's go.
Come on!
You three go on.
Why, you didn't feel sick, do you?
No, it's not that.
Then what?
I don't think you want me to come. I don't think you want me to come if you knew the truth.
The truth about what?
Mum and Dad. I'm the reason they're out that night. They're dead because of me.
What?
It wasn't your fault.
It was.
No, it wasn't.
Right, enough. Both of you need to tell us what happened, because clearly you both know something that we don't.
I snuck out. I'm the reason they're out by the power plant. They were looking for me.
They called me. They wanted me to come look for you. But I said no. They wanted me to go look. And Mum was staying behind, just in case you came back. We were all at the party. Both your phones had died, so they couldn't ask you. And I said no. I didn't see why I should leave, because you had snuck out.
Either way, the explosion would have still happened.
Yeah, but it would have been me who died, and Mum and Dad would still be
We'd
here.
We'd all be here if I hadn't snuck out.
You're right, they would, but we can't change what happened. Don't you think they'd want us to keep going? To survive? We have to keep pushing forward. For them.
I can't believe we left Emily.
That's what she wanted.
She's gone.